Oh. Tattered skeletons. And a skeleton archer, oh boy.
Hmm.
Should we try our fireball idea again?
Let's talk more fight! Yes? You want boots?
I have trouble getting them all to fight here.
Evil.
Armored skeleton coming in.
Bleed for Shah.
Die!
What?
This one's badly injured. Watch out, man.
Suffer the wrath of the arcane.
Swing at the miss.
Come on.
Okay, I'll take that arrow. All those arrows.
Sword first.
Arrow of ice. Oh, cool. More interesting torches going on.
You want me? Right.
Oh, we can interact with that. Peek into the next room. Hmm.
Trouble? Let's talk more fight!
Sweetheart? Whatever you like.
Stop calling me sweetheart. Kind of nervous. Secret door here and a trap here. Alright, well, there doesn't seem to be anything in there. At least it's coming out and attacking us anyway. Could this be the spring of life that book mentioned?
What is it?
I don't know. The top of the room's marble centerpiece is concave, holding in it a shadow puddle of clear water. Slots along the pedestal's side are apparently designed for scepters of intricate design. One of the slots holds just such a scepter. The remaining three are empty. Alright, so we're supposed to fill the scepter or put the scepters in?
Yes.
Right.
Yes. Sword first.
Your need.
So I'm not sure inserting the scepters is a good idea. If there's a lich here, would that be helping the lich? I don't know. Raised pool. Library.
Yes, dear.
Let's check out this little side room. Or... what's that? Bronze sentry? Oh boy.
Yes, whatever you like.
You want Boo?
Victory
sword
shall be ours!
Meet evil!
Whoa. Oof, he says.
Velbol?
Whoa. Oh, that's enough.
What?
Thy wish for intelligent conversation?
No, I want you to throw a magic missile.
Hurry.
Yeah, because we got 6 cure light wounds, 6 cure medium, and 4 cure serious wounds, I mean, for healing. This little goblin here kicks Faconia's butt. Speaking of kicking butt. Oh my god!
Mince.
No good!
Only death could ever separate thou and I.
Yeah?
He pestereth me with more demands.
Yes?
Sure.
Oh.
I promise thee, thy death shall not be in vain.
Mine now.
Oh, what's...
what?
Doesn't seem to be...
Need
keep
oh.
I go to
he
the
just
ghost.
Normally stands that way.
Not like
what
this.
What is it?
Wouldst thou like to see a magic trick?
A magic trick. Oh god, we killed it then. I hate to do this, too. But there's no way we can all carry this stuff back. I mean, that would be insane. Once we left... I mean... if we could store this stuff in here... or in, I think there's a barrel in here, maybe? Or over here? Yeah, that'd be crazy. We'd have to run back, make multiple trips. And then we'd just be coming back. And if there's a penalty for raising dead, well, actually, well, we can't even. We can't even do it, because all of us who could use a raised dead scroll... are dead.
What? A simple matter.
I mean, I'm pretty sure I can't use these. I cannot use item. So that would mean Dinah here can't either. I don't normally do this, really, but I'm gonna restore because anything else would just be... I mean, yeah, I could do that, take the time and everything and run back and forth. But... It would literally be the same as restoring, because if raising dead had a penalty, I'd do that. To have the penalty, to not cheese away the penalty, but it's it's literally the same result. The only difference is less in-game time has passed. So yeah, that's the only reason I'm doing this. Oh, I hear that thing. Now, the one cheesy thing I am going to do is somehow know that we have an issue going up ahead.
Yeah?
He'll Minsk up to more or less full. And cast some buffs.
I sword first.
In a tick. You want me?
By code.
What? Yes, Abel.
Alright.
Manus potentis.
What?
I think chant is even better. She has that. Spiritual clarity. Doesn't have chant.
I am yours to command.
Imagine that. Here's chant.
Yes.
Haste. I'm just gonna
Yes.
Take this ring off. So he can use haste. He can be hasted.
By demand?
Alright, now let's try.
You want Boo? Sword first!
Well, Bone?
I don't think this thing has a mind to control.
Yes?
Sweetheart?
Arrows of ice, I suppose.
Do it.
Divine whatever. Wand of the heavens.
And what is it?
Wait, hit
what?
It.
Trouble. Hurry!
You hurry.
Speak.
What?
I hear.
Yeah?
Hurry up. We got it. Oh, unaffected from arrow of biting. 5,000 experience. And we've got some kind of two-handed sword. And a lot of fog. Yeah, have her use these. Arrows of fire. Just realized she kept banged up there. Two-handed sword. Sword of Troll Decapitation, plus one. Wow. That's one hell of a name. Runes along the length of this powerful blade spell death to trolls in multiple languages. A green gem set in the weapon's hilt glows with a pale green light. Legend tells that the famous Dwarf Durlag Troll Killer. Say that five times fast. Dwarf Durlag Troll Killer. Used this sword in his adventuring days, but lost it during a particularly brutal fight in the Troll Hills. Okay, so another reference to Durlag Troll Killer and his famous tower. Despite the item's name, it does not actually decapitate trolls. A rumor sprung up regarding its powers, and despite evidence to the contrary, the word has never shaken the nickname. Troll decapitation, yeah. Okay. On a related note, on a critical hit against a troll, the wearer gains plus one to strength for one turn, non-cumulative. Helpful. Actually, plus two fire versus trolls. Thaco plus three versus trolls, so really helpful if you're going against trolls, obviously. But it's a two-handed sword. None of us are using two-handers. Mints can hold on to it. Maybe we'll sell it or something. Unless we have, Corwin does join the party and she uses a two-handed sword. I'm not sure. Alright. That was interesting.
What?
Heal thyself. Vita mortis. Vita mortis. Mortis. Okay. Let's see what else there is to find here. That was a pretty dangerous foe. The doors here. Actually.
Yes.
Let's run back. I'm not going to run back to the entrance. I'm going to run back just to the other side. Because the undead in here are a bit more powerful. Let's rest to regain some of our spells, namely magic missiles and healing spells. They use a lot of those. Alright, successful.
You want? Yes! Yes!
Yes! The fog's pretty annoying because it's hard to see through it. I know that's probably the point, but doesn't mean I have to like it.
Your need? Whatever you like.
And what's in here? That. Oh. Drowned in blood? That's the name of a creature?
Yes, whatever you like.
Is that how they died? By being drowned in blood?
Hey there. Right.
Well, now they're drowned in blood.
What? Yes.
You want me?
Get back,
little. Sweet right.
Thou hast poor reasons for making this journey, Drow.
Not really a good time for a conversation.
Huh?
We're going after Minsk, which is a good thing.
Trouble?
Get out! Your life is mine!
An imbued white casting magic missile at Minsk.
Yes?
Take it like a champ.
Alright, we killed a drown in blood. Two drown in bloods with like that. That was pretty effective.
Do it. Yes, I will.
That off.
Yes.
You want more? What?
Nice. Way to go, Savannah.
Sword first!
This fog is annoying. I want to be able to see what these things are. What they look like better.
Right.
Oh. What have we here? Is that blood? I would normally think lava, but these things were called drown in blood. Holy crap. That is, like, pretty messed up.
Huh. Keep watch for ancient tomes or any scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
We did pick some up. This door has no visible lock. Though attempts to open it fail, they seem to produce a brief thrumming from the pillars in the chamber to the northeast. Oh! We can interact with these. Probably the one thing I didn't run my mouse over. There's a brass plate set into this stone pillar. Etched upon it is the image of a cracked and fragmenting leaf. Too far away. Adorning the stone pillar is the image of a leaf etched upon a stone plate. A brass plate is etched with a snowflake design is set in this stone pillar. Etched upon the brass plate set in this stone pillar is an abstract design that calls to mind the image of the shining sun. Alright, so it's the seasons. Autumn. Spring. Winter and summer. And this thing is interesting looking, but I don't know what it is. So we're gonna design. Doesn't appear to have any function. Oh wait, there's symbols on it. That's a W? Could this be some clue? W for winter? Lightning? Spring? I don't know. Of course, we can't even see all of it. First, I'd say just go in order. How would we know this? We're inside a dungeon. Okay, it's daytime outside. That's wonderful. So we're fall, spring, winter, and summer. So winter first. I think we're on the right track. The brass plate is cold to the touch as you press your hand against it. An audible click echoes through the chamber. Alright. And then, oh wait, there's symbols here. Two. That's the W, isn't it? Maybe. That's this. Let me try my original plan, then we'll go by this. Alright, so winter first, and then... spring. Oh. What are these? Earth mephits? The grinding of gears within the pillars tells you the mechanisms they contain have been reset. Okay, so we were incorrect and punished by Earth... arrival of Earth mephits.
Life is mine!
Right.
Run, Safana. Oh, boy.
Yes. Hey there. Yes, dear. Want whatever you like, sweetheart. Yes, dear.
Yikes.
Whatever you like. Your need. Whatever you like. Yes. Whatever you like.
Freedom or death.
Freedom or death.
Trouble?
Well, Faconia got in the middle of all this.
Aye.
What?
Thy demand?
I know how tough these things are.
Go for the ice pool! Go for the ice! Rawr!
Huh.
Yes.
Injured.
You want Boo?
This is the end for you.
What? That stings, doesn't it, Evil?
It stings, doesn't it, Evil?
Huh?
A wizard's might!
That wasn't so bad. I thought that was going to be horrible.
Trouble. Push me around. You might get pushed back.
Well, you can push me all you want.
To command.
I probably didn't need that last one.
Velbol.
Wall just slightly damaged.
Grub doubler here.
All right, good enough.
Trouble?
All right, we gotta follow.
Sword first. Yeah, sword first.
Just in case we mess it up. No, get over there.
I'm doing all right.
You're doing all right.
Hey there, whatever you like.
I'm doing everything you asked, don't push me. Alright, now it's making it hard to see these things, but we know...
A den of stinking evil. Actually, this evil is not as smelly as it usually is. We come for you anyway. Well scrubbed, evil.